Hi friends, so we are a group of five who start from Hyderabad and come to Dehradun via the Delhi airport. So the sanitization measures by IndiGo were commendable and adequate. So with PP kits for the middle passenger. So we arrived in Jolly Grant airport and COVID testing was done for passengers from red zone. So the negative report allowed us entry into the city. So we got a proper boarding place nearby AIIMS Rishikesh, which was pleasurable and calming, peaceful. So we then go over the evening, have complete our end of preparations and last minute reads, and gear up for the MCH exam, which on Sunday. So we enter the AIIMS campus and there was thermal screening done with all registration details taken at the entry gate and at the exam center. So 30 candidates per hall with proper social distancing for a period of 1.5 hours with no contact of the invigilator with the candidate, and measures taken were adequate and satisfying. So we then went to the sidewalk adjacent to AIIMS Rishikesh to shed our exam blues. In spite of our efforts, we had to discuss each other's specialty questions, and there were about 30 candidates per room and supposedly 2 or 3 rooms of that sort, and then all candidates had taken masks, and there was lockdown in Uttarakhand, so we had to find some respite from the heat of the exam. We had gone all through the sidewalk and finally made it to Lakshman Jhula eventually, so which is the prime spot in Rishikesh, and we can see the best of nature at Lakshman Jhula. So that was our experience at Rishikesh by the side of Ganges River in this corona pandemic. We eventually made it through.